so used to doing this.
You're fine. Don't be good.
Attack trying to get the morphs. They're paying natives nothing to rip up breeding habitat and dig up nests, looking for those special odd ones to improve the bloodline and breed program.
Yeah, I watched a video on curly snakes all the time.
So I don't appreciate it.
Oh, that's beautiful.
No, I got a little bit disappointed.
I don't want to
hit
to these. I
went, oh, thank goodness.
I can
back to the dawn of time. The show's all of that. Well, except for the same. Except for that's a different animal, really. That's how you stonewash the presentation.
Set up, they don't like to see one another.
Especially
that one?
Yeah.
That one? Yes.
So here's the deal, if you raise them up and you're looking and you get to where you're like, hey, now you're looking, right?
Yeah.
So you'll say, hey, Mike, I got a problem. It looks like I have two females, the other male. Because I'm always raising up to a certain point, so that size.
Uh-huh.
And they are close to sex. Like, I'm thinking that's going to be a male.
You can do it.
What were we talking about before?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you took a picture.
Yeah.
Sure. That one's market price on that snake's closer to.
They didn't have them looking like that.
They can climb glass and all that.
Super soft. Huh?
They can climb glass.
They can climb glass.
Are they fast?
They can be if they hop away.
Can you just
but they're also pretty good at handling your host, whatever.
Where do they come from? Welcome
they
to
come
Canada.
I know, right?
Listen, you know what? I did it last year.
They're
definitely staying
kind of
long.
Oh, yeah.
They will bite you. Do they live longer, too?
Oh, my gosh. I'm going to get up and stand up on my shoulder.
Maybe it's a male feeling.
I think so. It's okay after Brian.
Once again, I got her looking at you. Here we go.